Hey everybody, this is Randy with Better the Hunt Technologies. I want to explain the C3 mitt, what's involved. We have all dealt with cold hands when we're out in the woods at one time or another. What this product does is it solves that problem, and here's how it does it. The first one is comfort. By comfort, I mean when you're sitting out there, you don't have to worry about ripping off a glove from the first couple hours in the morning to the last couple hours at night or all day. You can now hold your weapon comfortably no matter what Mother Nature's throwing at you. The second thing is control. What do I mean by control? Anchor point is everything when you're holding your bow. You don't want to torque. That's why most people don't wear gloves when they're out there bow hunting. The back of my palm on the inside of this mitt is up against the riser, just like you've practiced all summer. Skin to the back of that riser. Now in minus 20, you can do the same thing. I am not torquing my bow. The mitt is not going to hit the string. In fact, if you're at a full draw, the string of your bow is going to hit your sleeve long before it ever gets to that mitt. And third, let's talk about the confidence. If you're comfortably warm, and if you know you have a good set on the back of your riser with the palm of your hand, you are going to have complete confidence in your shot. That's what this mitt will do. This is Randy with Better the Hunt Technologies. Good luck out in the woods.